So finally, when Doctor Strange was able to kill off Sinister Strange, he uses the Darkhold to get to his own universe and dreamwalk in that universe. So after killing the Sinister Strange, he uses the Darkhold and probably he will get corrupted by the end of the movie.